Ishikawa diagram. Noun. 1. A diagram used in quality management to display a detailed list of causes and effects of a problem and thus to decipher the root cause of a problem.